And the Pine-Richland High School Rams are heading east as well to take part in the state championship. The school held a rally today. The drumline and cheerleaders, along with other students and staff, sending them off in style. The team will take on Imhotep Charter School from Philadelphia.